It's about 11 degrees Celsius out, nice and cool for our long run today. What we've got is a progressive run. So for the first hour, we're just gonna go take it easy, 9-10 minute miles. And then for 10 minutes, we'll do our race pace. And then for the last 5 minutes, we'll try and do a 7 minute mile for that last bit. So what I think we'll do is just go across the Henry Hudson Bridge, down the Empire Trail, and then turn back around at the halfway point. So enjoy the run.
Ugh.